Hey everyone, today is another bag painting that I've done before, and I would love to share to all of you how I process painting this bag with my own designs and ideas. So actually this bag are already sold out during my community exhibit. And I'm really grateful for all the people who bought my arts. The design of this bag are very complicated because I don't have any idea first on what to do and what design I have to put. So all I know is that I wanted to paint a face of a woman. And as I go along with my painting, that's the time that it all comes to my mind and to my imagination what I would like to do. So all of this design are just first time that came to my mind. All the colors that I've used here are just started from scratch. Thanks so much again for watching all my videos, and hope you enjoy watching how I painted these bags and how I came out with the different colors that I combined together here. And I will see you on your channel. Bye everyone.